What's up, YouTube? The Diamond Pro here, and today we're gonna be watching Aoni Part 3 Corey Kenshin. Alright, let's do this. I made two videos on it yesterday. You should check those out.
What's up, YouTube? What's going on? Corey Kenshin here. Welcome back to that Aoni, where a brother is trying to escape a blue monster. What's this? Looks like we're gonna need a chair for that. Let's see what this basement is talking about, though. Okay, here's our chair. Just gotta push it all the way outside, but that's okay. We can do that. Push it all the way down here. Last episode, yeah, that freaking Aoni ankles got broken, like, twice. I strongly recommend watching that if you like people, watching people get their ankles broken, like I do. Alright, here we go. Basement jail cell key. That's cool. Why is there... Why am I stuck on the... Okay. What are you doing here? Oh, what the freak happened? What was that? Freaking shapeshifter... Shapeshifter... Animorphs. Come on. Get in there. That thing, once it kills you, can take your shape. How do you keep... Alright. Come on, what you wanna do? What you wanna do with me? Dude, I still cannot believe it can take people's shape. That's insane, man. Alright, this time we're gonna go right up these stairs. Go up here. Come on, get in there. I don't know why he can't find me in this cabinet, but he can find me in the other one. Please, don't kill me. Alright. Maybe the strategy is we just have to go through enough rooms, and then he'll finally give up. So let me go through a couple rooms. Oh, dang, I went the wrong way. Come on, get in there. Oh, big piano room, you mad that you can't catch me. Dang. How many times do I have to freaking juke a brother? No, he ain't a brother. I'm a brother. He's a freaking... Ooh, I don't like ya. Let's go. Go. Finally, we got our basement jail cell key. Now we can go over here. I don't know what's in here. What is this room? Oh, we can hide in here. Wow, okay. Now we know. Annoying's half the battle. G.I. Joe. Okay, let's keep going. This way, maybe? Whoa, it's dark. Put on that lighter. Come on, we need a candle, man. I don't like walking around in the dark. Alright, let's open this up. Close it immediately behind us, because that sucker gonna try and run in. Light the candle. What the freak is that? Is that Korean? No, this ain't no Korean. It's not Japanese either. Don't quote me on that.
The second one looks like a butt.
Something hidden in here. Oh! Wait. I think I see some numbers, maybe? Hold on. That just looks like a refrigerator. A door that's halfway on. An M and like a backwards Y. Oh, jeez. I don't know what the freak that is. What is that? Oh, man. Somebody was trapped up in here. Okay, we're gonna have to come back. I have no idea whatsoever what to do with that right now. Maybe they'll help us out with that later? Maybe we need to find a clue for that? And actually, we can't even... It's not like I have to input a code or anything. The only thing we could do is look at it. So, yeah, I don't believe we're even supposed to be here. But if I come to something where I need, like, a code, then I know where to go. So, at least that's good. I seem to have run out of places to go in this basement. Doesn't seem to be anything else. So I guess... Wait, there's something up there. Oh, man. Okay, I need that chair. I need that chair again. Let's get this chair.
Mr. Chair is always useful.
Saying is, I don't understand why in every current situation, the group thinks it's better if it's split up. Now I gotta do all this stuff by myself. Dang, what is this? Flathead. Okay. Got that for the screwdriver. Alright, now we can save it. Now we got a flathead. What are we gonna do with that? I don't know. Maybe we can, like, screw the picture? That did not sound right. Let's go this way. Maybe I have to freaking scrape it or something. Burn it? Phillip's head? Switch the head. Oh, okay, yeah, let's do that. Screwdriver. No. Plate shard. Come on. Okay, so apparently we're supposed to go in the basement and do something with this screwdriver. They do not tell you stuff in this game, man. Okay. Like, I was supposed to know that. Dang. I have to freaking look up stuff. Now we got our flathead screwdriver. We can open this. Where is that at? Alright. Got him. What's it? Another code? Oh! That freaking room! This room right here! Oh, man. Come on. I don't know what these numbers are. These aren't even numbers. Alright, let me take a second to think.
Also, I think the one middle left, I think that's a zero or something.
Wow. Oh my gosh. Okay, I won't look up any more how to do these puzzles. I won't cheat anymore, but look, I never would have figured this out. This picture is telling me that I need to look at the code through the bars. Now, somehow, looking through the bars, I don't know what's about to happen. Looking through the bars is about to show me what the code really is. So let's do it. Oh, my. That is so high tech. Wait, what is that last thing? Oh, it's a 6. 5376. Insane, man. All right, I won't cheat anymore, I promise. I promise that I won't cheat. Jeez, I shouldn't have said that, but I already made the promise. 5, 7. Shoot, I forgot the code. All right, sweet. We got the annex key. Ooh. What's an annex? I only know the verb annex means to, like, take over a country. All right, come on. Or to take over something. Annex key, is that the basement thing, this part? Oh, come on. Let me save it. What other door was locked? Is there anything that was locked upstairs, maybe? No. Not that way. That means it must be this way somewhere. Oh, okay. I'm thinking, like, what other room was locked? This room. This room in here. Now, if this doesn't work, I don't know what to tell you, because I... Okay, nice. What? What the freak was that? What the freak? Oh, my gosh. I was looking... Oh, my shoot. Oh. How you feel, Al? You ready for this piano juke? Oh, I was about to freaking break your ankles. Alright, I was like, why isn't it working? I'm like, am I putting in the key wrong? Maybe I need to go to my inventory and select the key first. Nope, never got that chance. Because this sucker was freaking hiding in the cupboard. Ah, your ploys are getting much more innovative. Freaking owl oni. To no avail. My name is Corey Kenshin, as the people, aka Samurai, will tell you. Where the freak are we at now? This is a very dark area. Found a light bulb. Alright, that's cool. Let's go. Oh, this place looks creepy. There's a fireplace. Hey, we got a lighter. Let's hook that junk up. It looks like it's out of fluid. Dang it. Well, we put that sucker to good use. We just gotta find some more fluid, that's all. What's this on the table? It's not letting me do anything with it. Alright. Maybe it'll open itself to us when we find lighter fluid and light that fireplace. What's up here? It's just a whole new area of the game. It's raining, yes. This guy is, very, honest. What's this? What's this? Something over there. We need, like, a bridge. Oh, let's push this. That freaking Legend of Zelda puzzle type stuff. Save it, because guess who's about to show their face? I found a lighter fluid, yes! Know what to do with that. Ooh, your brother is on a roll right now. So let's go. Everybody prepare your butt for the jump scare, because something is about to happen. What is this in the middle of the floor? Is this just a pillar? I think so. Let's go back downstairs. And... oh, are you serious? I knew it was about to happen. Let's go. Up in here. How you feel? What you gonna... oh, I can't even go around the table. Hey, what's going on, you freaking troll? Yeah, come on out. Come on out. I know you want to. Come on out. Come on out. Oh, yeah, sucker. Come on. Now you in my territory. I love it when you chase me. Love it when you chase me. Come in, come in, get... oh, I could have went in that cupboard. Dang it. Oh, well. Let's just keep running. Keep running, keep running. All right, sweet. It's gone. Let's go. We're going to light this fireplace. See what happens in that room. And then call it an episode. Sounds good, guys? I can't hear you. All right, let's go. Light this fireplace. Now, what if he jumped out again? I would have freaking raged. Sweet. We lit the fireplace. What does that do? What? What did that do? Wait, did something change over here, maybe? What is this? What is that? What was the purpose of doing that? Okay, whatever. I guess we're gonna have to find out next episode. This freaking game is awesome, yet freaking puzzling and hard all at the same time. And that is what, this is the kind of RPG horror that I love. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Out Oni. If you did, be sure to Samurai, smash that like button, subscribe today to join the Samurai. And until next time, my brothers and sisters.
Alright. Alright, that was good. Alright, so I will see you guys in the next episode. Subscribe, like, comment. Subscribe, that would be greatly appreciated. And bye.